Columbus Blue Jackets tonight from South Florida, where the Blue Jackets take on the Florida Panthers here in Sunrise. Moments away, it's another legacy night for the Panthers, who are celebrating their 25th anniversary. And tonight, they will honor a longtime member of the Panthers Hockey Club, Radek Dvorak. Dvorak, a high draft pick, and he was part of that 1996 team that went to the Stanley Cup Final.
Nice touch by the Panthers in their 25th year to honor some of their players from the past. And with the Blue Jackets approaching their 20th season in a couple of years, I'm sure we'll see some of our players from previous seasons join us. A lot of pride down here in Florida with these players, and Dvorak was a good National Hockey League forward.
Being introduced here right now, a wave to the crowd. He's got his son with him. Radek still makes his home here in South Florida. In fact, he's involved with Olli Jokinen, one of your former teammates, and the Hockey Academy of South Florida.
Oh, nice.
Radek giving back to the community here. I was talking to Lukas Sedlak, also out of the Czech Republic. Asked him if he knew Dvorak. He said, yeah, trained with him a little bit. And Radek again waving to the crowd. How about the Taco Bell take?
Yeah, we have a couple keys here for the Blue Jackets tonight. And of course, we've got to talk about the start, because last night, a little lackadaisical. I mean, just you knew that the Hurricanes were going to come out with jump and urgency. The Blue Jackets weren't ready for it. Tonight, quickly back at it. So tonight, they need to start aggressively. And also, nothing is free. They cannot let the Panthers get on the power play. They've got the one of the best power plays in the National Hockey League. They cannot take those little penalties. You know, you might, there's going to be penalties tonight. You know that. You have to prepare for that. But not the free ones. You can't give them those free situations. So two keys here. We'll keep an eye on both of those. And that's your Taco Bell take.
Our IGS Energy goaltenders this evening. For the Blue Jackets, Sergei Bobrovsky back between the pipes, 12-1-2 in his career against Florida, 1.87 goals against average, a 9.43 save percentage. And 200 feet away, it is James Reimer. He has won each of his last three starts with a 1.45 goals against average. And check out that save percentage at 9.47.
And Eric Robinson's second National Hockey League game here for the Blue Jackets. 23-year-old gets the start. He's out there tonight with Boone Jenner and Josh Anderson. Could be some good speed on this line. They'd say that Anderson is a guy that is very similar to Robinson, and we'll see. They both have speed, they both have size, and we'll see if they can get things going on the forecheck for the Blue Jackets here.
McCann and Jenner from the draw. Jackets win it, wearing their traveling whites. Florida in their home red jerseys, and it's steered to the corner there by Reimer. A little surprised by that quick shot. Robinson along the wall, wearing jersey number 50. Pesek. Back. Chips to the corner, and this is Matheson. Matheson down the right wing, out to center. Jackets force a turnover and dump it back into the Florida end.